show you the packaging for the ice cream, because you'd figure that the ice cream would be mushy or cold or you know, not mushy, but I ordered some Heath bars, and they're very hard. That's because they come with 3 packs of dry ice, which are super cold. And the ice cream is probably colder than it would be if I got it from the store and drove it home. Pretty cool.